Good morning. Myself, Sanjay Kumar Singh, from the Department of Radio Diagnosis, Mulana Ambala. Today, my topic of presentation is MRI of fetal heart. The most widely used MRI sequences in fetal imaging is standard T2 weighted steady state fast spin sequences, which is utilized as an additional tool to ultrasound in fetal imaging, and it is best for visualizing central nervous system and its abnormalities. The fetal heart, however, appears as a single dark signal and is thus difficult to visualize successfully. Hence, these sequences are necessary to visualize the fetal heart successfully. That is, we use steady state for free precision to visualize the fetal heart and its structure. We will compare the different trimesters and views. In our study, we have taken 30 fetus using 1.5 Tesla MRI. The imaging will be graded, like 0 will be non-diagnostic, 1 will be poor, 2 is moderate, and 3 is excellent. The visibility of the following structure will be recorded in our study, like intraventricular septum, both ventricle, both atria, and both outflow tract, superior and inferior vena cava. Comparison will be done between the second and third trimesters. Heart and chest view will be done. The result that is obtained using this study was that majority of the images were poor quality. However, these images consisted of slices in which the artifact did not obstruct visualization. Structures of interventricular septum, both ventricle, were most easily visualized, while the structure like RVOT, LVOT, and superior and inferior vena cava were least visualized. There were no significant difference in visibility of the two trimester and between the heart and the chest view. The conclusion that we concluded from our study is that the SSFP sequence provided a good visibility of the fetal heart and structure. Visualization of the fetal heart is visible even in the second trimester, and additional images is not required for it. With further investigation, MRI of the fetal heart could be used as an additional imaging tool in diagnosing the congenital heart disease. The images of my studies are that I have taken a 23-week gestational fetus. We can see the both atria, both ventricle and interventricular septum. That is pretty well visible. And I have produced the images of grade one using 1.5 Tesla MRI. That we can see the artifact is shown over there, that I pointed with the arrow, and heart is visualized in this circle, that is pretty well visible. Thank you so much. Yes.